Okay. Welcome to the stream. If anyone's here, lol. gonna play a little bit, a little. Here they come, the bullies. Oh, he's sick of us pushing him around, eh? I don't want to create any problems. There's another crate. But I think it only moves. Oh no, never mind. I can actually move it anyway. Maybe? I don't know. Huh. Yeah, give me a hint. To the east lies a rock wall, sturdy looking, but very fragile. Of this crate. Right. I think I'm missing something here. Okay. Maybe I did mess up. Outside on the roof above this building is a suspicious ring of light. Buddy slammed the ring to reveal a secret. Ring of light, huh? Ring of light. I don't think this is gonna help me solve anything. Ring of light, ring of light. Is this a ring of light? No. Yeah, ring of light, ring of light, ring of light. Unless it's not here above this building. Ring of light. Try this one, I guess, since I don't know what I'm doing anywhere else. Alright, this looks easy enough. Alright. That was amazingly easy. Find something to stop me. Well, I guess I can't. Wait, oh, there we go. I just have to be in the middle. Alright, this must be like a moving level. That's all I can think of. Nice. Let's leg it. Stop chasing me. Okay, we're down here. No. Oh. I went the wrong way. Over here. Oh my god, I lost the bat already. There's something in there, but... Oh my... Okay. Oh my god. Bro, I got sniped. Oh my... Holy heck. Okay, we got the coin and we got the thing that saves it, so honestly, who cares? I don't care. Moving on. Leg it. Oh, we're going. How is this supposed to know we're going down? What the heck? Oh my. I really do suck at this game. Oh, what the? Oh my god, there's so much going on right now. Bell down there, I think. Oh. Bruh, come. Nah, nah, that. Bruh, move that move. Ah, lizards and bats, hail. You haven't missed much, it's just been me dying. Why can't the game's camera just start moving when I'm moving? Why do I gotta wait for the stupid ball to get here? What the? Why is there an enemy there? What the heck? Oh my god. Get wrecked. We beat it. I've got a bomb. I don't know what the bomb's for. Oh. They want me to go up there. I'm so good at this game. Holy dude. Oh my god. Never doubted my skills. Yes, I am wearing just a t-shirt. I was too lazy to put on anything. A sweater. It's a giant crab. There's no way I can get past it, dude. Oh my god, I could have gotten past it. Ah, we got it anyway. Actually, there's probably something down there, right? Like, why would there be something? I swear to god, if it's just the quill. Ah, it's just the quill, dude. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I swear to god. If I don't get a checkpoint. Oh no. There's no checkpoint around. Only stream gets to see this content. Oh, why did I even try for that, dude? Why did I even try for that? Oh my, I'm all the way over here. Maybe I can take this bomb, save it for the crab. Are you kidding? Why did I jump again? Oh my god. Herg-a-derg. You know what? You just... What am I doing? What am I doing? That worked exactly as I planned it would. Yeah, that too. That works. Oh my god. What am I doing? Oh my god. Okay, let's get the bell right here. We're good. Ah, I don't need help. I only need mental help. Oh, frick. Okay, it's looking great, looking good. We're looking amazing. Okay, we're looking really good right here. So I gotta get past this crab. How do I get hit, dude? It's like, okay. Okay, now we can just go up here because we know down there is nothing important. It's a trap. There could be something over here, but I don't. Actually, wait, is there a bomb here? No. Not gonna get this one. It's okay, we can move on. Checkpoint right here. Leg it. Oh shit. Ah, there was an enemy there. Brothers and sisters. Get the bat. Oh. okay. Okay, we don't need the bat. I need the bat. I need the bat. Again, I was looking so good. We were so good. Oh. Ah. Oh. Put your feet up and let me skip you. Skip. Swear to God, I hate this. No, why are you underneath? No, you stinking bat. Oh my god. I don't think the bat would have mattered, but I like to blame things. And the bat's the only thing I can blame, other than my... blame the bat. Not my abilities. Through this eventually. Whack as heck. Why couldn't the bat take me to the next platform? The heck? It can fly. I can't get the timing right for when I should jump between those two enemies. Oh, you're kidding me! You're kidding me! Kidding me! Oh, why is he there? What I need to do is I need to do a rolling jump for that. I think that's the only way I can get that. I lost the bat. He's too high. Smart enough to make one. No bat, no! No! He shot right at me! Absolutely unfair, dude. Why are you here? Why do I lose my bat? Ah, it's over. I can't do this without bat. We'll get past this. I know we can. We got this. No, I don't need bat. I don't need bat. Why would I need a bat? Why do I need a bat? Happened again, I died. It's crazy. Jump. I held the roll too long because I wanted to get past them. Minutes on this level. You're kidding me! Ah, yo, what you... I just... It was right there. I was right next to it. Hi. Why I oughta. What? Huh? How did that? How did? Yes, this is the first level of the stream, yeah. I just... Oh, yeah, I've... Kidding me. That's like it's got it. I'm like right next to the checkpoint. I bet like that last little bit's definitely the end. I swear if there's more. I hate you, Bat. I hate you, Bat. Why can't. And just fly me over. Fly me to the... I can't watch it! It wasn't the end. There was no checkpoint. It just more. It just keeps going. I couldn't even make the jump. To shoot at me while I go in between them. It makes zero sense. Are you kidding me, you stupid bat? You're kidding me, you stinking bat. I am trolling. I don't know what the bat's gonna do for me. I just need that extra hit. I those things that these guys. Yes, that's a pretty good. That's a pretty good. title. Not gonna. Getting worse and worse. I could just skip it, you know. I could. They give me the option to skip. But I am not gonna make it. Timing is like okay, but then it also shoots at you like I'm dead. I'm the We're making very slow progress to new horizons here. Where the heck is the checkpoint? Ah! 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 Why? It never ends! Oh! Oh! Ah! Oh my! There's a hole! Why? Can get there. Yeah. Even if I get past that, there's like a mile left, like. For the lizard, please. Lizard, please is not how I am feeling right now. Maybe if I had more checkpoints, there would be another checkpoint around here. Please tell me. Thank you. Why is there no Josh? I don't think this is adding another checkpoint anywhere nearby. Okay, we switch up our strategy here. We get the one that lets us catch the bat a little easier, maybe. Maybe that'll help us. I don't know. Let's see how it goes. Is it helping anything? I don't want. Yeah, me either. I don't think anything's helping here. Anything. I think I'm playing to the worst now. Yeah, I think I'm playing way worse now. Fun thing is, there's two versions of this level, so I have to play another version of this to unlock it. Come on. The stream is just gonna be me on this one level. I think that's what it's come down to, you know? That's what the checkpoint sounds like. Goes pew, 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 pew. We will beat this level. It will happen. It will. The stream won't end until I beat the level. I take it slower. The level keeps moving. Oh. lost the bat. That is bad. This happened last time I got here. I did the same thing. I freaking slipped off the box because I was trying to. They put like a bell bat like halfway through this, dude. Like, unless they're saying I'm not even halfway through it. Oh my god, I lost the bat again. I didn't lose the bat. Yeah. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh. Wah! Took too long to jump off that platform. I don't even know. Why'd I jump? Why'd I jump? Oh, I lost the bat and I died. Pretty well for ourselves here. Let's just try this one again. Maybe this one will be better. Oh, actually, how about no? Okay. Get rid of cartoony. You know who needs cartoony? We're going back to our regular look. Imagine if I perform worse because I don't have the cartoon filter on. Maybe that's. Like, it's just like a very subtle cartoon filter on my character that I've just removed. Honestly, it's not even noticeable. You stupid. But my thing was supposed to make it so that you come back to me, like, a little easier. You just run away. Picked up the bat there, isn't that? Is that such, it's probably because of the thing I changed. Yeah. I was able to catch it while I was dying and then fell off. think I just gotta keep jumping, like. Every time I try to hesitate, it slip off. Alright, that one I was definitely moving way too fast. I didn't even know what was happening ahead of me. I lost the bat here. I really need the bat, man. I can get a good run if I can get past that point. I always lose my bat at. If I can get there without losing my bat, yo, I think I might be set. Okay, thank goodness. I didn't jump. We were so close. We almost had the bat along with us. That would have been pretty epic. Why'd I jump like that? I don't know. We don't have the bat now. We are so screwed. Super screwed. Getting the coin, I missed the jump, somehow got the coin. And the coin saved my life, cause there was a stupid little thingy there. Oh my god. Oh my god. Got a coin, and we're out of there. There. Oh, there's definitely something back there. Whatever. I'm just happy I don't have to do that thing anymore. Alright. There's a coin up there. I'm gonna assume I missed it. Maybe I didn't. Easiest coin of my life, dude. What the heck? I didn't think I would do it. Only took like an hour. But we did it. Oh my god, you. It was epic, dude. It was the craziest thing ever. I actually missed the jump, but fell onto the coin, and the coin was actually a secret like catapult that propelled me to finishing the level. Honestly, it was like three more jumps, but I honestly thought I fumbled it, and it was pretty crazy. Let's see what's up here. Nah. A lot of switches here. There's some rocks. You know, now I gotta take it nice and slow. Oh, maybe I use the rocks to hit the. Wait, how do I hit the rock? I don't think that's what I do. Let's just keep going up. I don't know. How many floors are here, man? How do I solve the puzzle if the floors just never end? Oh, that's what I do. Look, now we honestly, yeah, catch the VOD. If anything, I'll clip it later, and yeah. Hup. How do I get that switch? Do I just send the box down lower, or do I actually try to get the switch? Yeah, I don't think I can get that. Oh, unless... Well... Actually, I think I fumbled it. I think I messed it up by putting this box here. Wait, can I get a new box? No, I need a new box. How do I reset? There's gotta be a way to reset. This up. I actually fumbled it. Maybe if I teleport to the bottom. Oh my god, I actually have to jump on him. Now I really have to go up all these floors just for what? For what? It didn't reset the box. The box is still here. I'm crying. Please tell me there's a way to get the box going. I don't know. Chapter 20? I need to look this. I honestly think I might have just messed up the box here. Okay, never mind. It's stuck here anywhere. Okay, never mind. I'm just bad. Okay, never mind. I'm just bad, I guess. Apparently, I should be able to do it. I'm just bad. So I should be able to do... Oh, shit. Alright. There we go. I'm not an idiot. I just couldn't do the jump right. Yeah, I'm an idiot. I don't know. Alright, on to the next floor we go. Alright, box here. Rock here. Oh shoot. Alright. There's an order to these or something? Bro. I don't know what that buzzing sound was, to be honest. How did I miss? Oh, okay, okay. So I had to hit the three switches. Never mind. It's not like I'm doing it incorrect. Okay, now how do I get that last switch? Think. If I hit both of these? No. How do I lift this cage up? How do I get up there? Oh. That's how I get up there. Okay. Alright, I messed up. Ooh, we're so good. We're clean. The moves, unreal. There. Next. There we go. This one's not even a puzzle. That's what they call me. I swear everyone missed my amazing progression through the level. I'm pretty sure everyone missed it. And now everyone's just watching me do these dumb puzzles. Not even that hard. Yeah, I do got VODs. Wow, I have all these. Yeah, let's keep these. I don't care anymore. Alright, now we gotta put the game docked, so it's not like... I don't know. How do I get this? Got a bomb. And that's it. Honestly. Yeah, you guys only catch my worst moments. Not gonna lie. Oh, there's something over here. Bet. Ooh. Never mind, it's just this guy. I don't care about this guy. Oh. Yeah, oh, we got the first coin, baby! get wrecked, loser! I hate this game, dude. Oh my god, look at all these checkpoints. You just throw them in with this. Thank goodness there's checkpoints. Honestly, I still think those snails are losers. No, what does it matter to me? Because I've got... Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god, I got the bat. Oh my god, these things are a blessing. Frick this stupid snail, dude. Oh, there's gotta be something down here. Oh, there is something down. Do I go over there or do I go down? I swear, if it just twirls down, okay. Okay. Come on, come on, come on back. Over here. Yeah, there we go, there we go, there we go. Spooky spider, I'm not gonna lie. How do I get past it? Ah! Okay, never mind. We're so good. Oh. I swear, if this is where I was supposed to go, that's kind of a... Frick, this was where I was supposed to go. Did all that for nothing. Frick this game. I should have went the other way. Gotta get up there. Okay, never mind. I thought I could jump on the top of that. Or maybe I don't jump on it. I just go under it. Yeah, that sounds about right. I did all this spider thing for nothing, because I just wasted my time. Because why wouldn't the coin be around spiders? really do be DK vibes. Nice. Okay. Come on, come on. Yeah. Yeah. Huh? What? Okay. Okay, if there was anything over there, then I didn't need it. Okay, let's see what my sister has to say. They don't have noodles. Oh. Alright. Let's see. Checkpoints up, so obviously the secret's not here. Nothing here. I went down here for what? A stupid fruit? My sister is not buying me Tim's right now. Why didn't anyone tell me that was the thing? The game's just like, yeah, don't jump off this stupid ship, because it's actually a thing. No, there was a bad thing right there. It's okay, there's a checkpoint right here, so I mean, at least I don't have to do the beginning part. The beginning part is kind of slow. I swear to God, if this is like me hour in of suffering, just like the last time, but this time instead of moving around, I'm stuck in the same spot and the suffering just continues. I could see it happening. I swear to God, This is feeling a lot like the last time. I don't know. I'm kind of. Ah! Ah! It really is suffering, but the opposite way. Let me see if my sister messaged me. Say anything? Yeah. Give me a bit. Alright, hopefully we end this level so I can go to H-Mart with my sister. Or if I actually think I can't get through it, then you know what? I don't know. Maybe I'll just end it without beating it. Checkpoint, please. Please, please, checkpoint. Checkpoint, check. Thank goodness. Thank goodness. We got through the suffering, I guess. We got through suffering, maybe. I hate these snails. I hate my ability to play the game. Coin? No, no coin. I don't have a bomb. Where did I get a bomb? There is no bomb here. Oh, there's a bomb. Not these snails. I only missed one coin again. I'm pretty good. We beat the level pretty well. I know it's not a long stream, but I titled it short stream. But I think actually, you know what? I'll play the thing at the. I'll try one attempt at the final boss and then call it the end here after this one. So far we've done 3 attempts on this, 20% complete on the last level. I am not touching that on the other one. The other one is not being attempted, never. If we can, this is, yeah. It really is. But yeah, after this, I think we'll call it. So we have 37 extra hits. Alright. Okay, we lost two bees there. That's kind of unfortunate. Alright, but honestly, not that bad, but yeah, let's see if I can remember how things work. I really lost one there. Yeah, the final boss is that, and then this entire there's a giant platforming section made of terrible things. And you can make the platforming a little bit more bearable if you collect bees, as they act as extra lives. Are you kidding me? How did I fumble that jump, dude? Okay. Okay, I remember this part as well. There's gonna be a stupid thing that shoots their stupid rockets here. So yeah, technically you could beat this entire game at the first second of the game, mainly cause, alright, that was great damage. Alright, great stuff again. I can't believe I just died there. Oh my god. Bruh, what the? How did I... Okay, honestly, I think this is where I last got my attempt. Okay, you can, those weird balloons that are on the screen right now, that's where I died last time. So let's see if we can get a little further this time. Okay, we got a little further. You got this far. I have no cool speech prepared. Carry on. Okay. Frick. I have to go back to the start. 7-6. Make that 5. Are here. Blessed. I only have one life left. Frick. And yeah, that's what the final boss is gonna be, so it's pretty much me just trying to get to the end of that without dying as much. We got 3% closer to the final boss. And with that, I think I will bid the stream adieu. We are still missing, like, I think 10 bees or something. These are all my amazing achievements. Wow, look, I'm so good at the game. Thanks for the tuning in. Here's my amazing new poll, guys. You guys all saw it, but here, this one, you gotta see it on stream. Wow, isn't that amazing? Wow. All right, well, yeah. Thanks for tuning in. Have a good night.